What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back playing Darksiders 1 War Mastered Edition. Without further ado, let's get right into it. So, if you guys don't remember, we tried beating Tiamat last time, and it didn't go well. So, we are still on that, but we are getting the hang of it. Oh, sorry, I forgot about that move. I forgot about the dash attack. Since I forgot about the dash attack, I'm starting to get the hang of it again.
You should have considered my offer. Such a...
Alright, there we go.
This will not end well for you, Crossman.
I'm getting better. I'm definitely getting better. But this will take a while because I think I just suck at bosses. But I'm still gonna say Darksiders 2 has way more impressive bosses, just in my opinion. Sorry. This boss is gonna piss me off, I can tell you that. Damn. is the farthest I've made it with one full health bar. Oh shit. This might be the run, guys. Gotta keep doing this. Stay on top of it. Gotta be close. Yeah. Shit, this bitch is still going? What the fuck? Thank you. Bro, how much health did this bitch have? I don't have health bars! What the fuck? Thank you. had better be nearing the end, because oh my fucking god. This bitch won't quit! She is not the main character she should not be taking this long to get rid of! What am I doing wrong? No. What is happening? Like, seriously. This is not a soul game. Yeah. Hi. 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 This has to be a bug. There's no way this boss fight can still be going on. No! Oh my god, yes!
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes. Ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Buldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them. You've brought down Tiamat, have you?
Are you ready to get back to gym tomorrow?
Yes.
Yes!
Okay.
Supposed to go over.
Down Tiamat, have you? A destroyer will not be pleased. You need Buldrum more than ever, yes. Farewell.
trust that she suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfain, one of the old ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you are doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's stream.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet will remain. You are reborn.
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.